was a wreath-laying ceremony like no other. Former party leader Howard Carbin, Mayor Patricia Chairs Green, Party Chairman Basil Williams, General Secretary Oscar Clark, executives of the PNC, Ministers of Government, Speaker of the National Assembly, and many others. Chairman of the PNC, Basil Williams, said Forbes Barnum believed in a coalition government, and that is why he joined forces with the United Force and formed a coalition government.
Today, we commemorate his 31st anniversary as a coalition government of six political parties, with the leader of the People's National Council Forum being the president of the Republic of Guyana. Having taken 52 years, we must conclude that inclusive governments are the way to go.
William said this must be the enduring legacy of the late founder leader. The extension of social protection for citizens from the cradle to the grave through national insurance scheme and Barnum's grand plan to house the nation through his massive construction of human settlements and schemes were also among his achievements. Barnum's investment in infrastructure development, which included a national airline, an international airport, hinterland aerodromes, bridges, highways, and sea defenses, are just a few of his many accomplishments. But the current leader of the People's National Congress and President of Ghana, David Granger, in his remarks said that the late Executive President Forrest Barnum was the author of social cohesion and the architect of national unity, who had transformed Guyana from a divided colony to a more united and less unequal country.
Inherited a society surrounded by strife. He established order out of chaos, conciliation out of conflict, and cooperation and confrontation. It was he who provided homes for those who lived in lodges and tenement yards and squat settlements by launching a massive housing drive.
Mr. Grinder said that Mr. Burnham's messages over 50 years ago are paramount today as his administration proceeds along the path of national unity and social integration.
He fought against the marginalization and segregation which prevailed in the colonial regime into which he was born. He sought to create a society of equality and inclusivity for posterity. It was through his visionary leadership and wise stewardship that the foundations of a just and cohesive society were laid.
Lyndon Forbes Sampson Burnham served as Prime Minister of Guyana from 1964, as President from 1980, until the time of his death in 1985 at the age of 62. He was a lawyer, a politician, a fierce freedom fighter, and a father of six children. Rian, back to you.